It's one of these prisoners. Check the ones down there, monkey.
I'm on it. Is this the prisoner we're looking for?
Hard to say. You there, you're standing on me blindside. Are you a boy or a girl? What's your name, pirate? Maybe so. If you are who you say, we know you're an orphan. How'd you lose your parents? Your parents weren't eaten by a sky squid? Tragic.
So sad. It happens all the time.
Your Ma and Pa were lost in a storm, you say.
I have seen it before. It is not a good way to go.
Mutiny, was it? A shame. That's pirates for ye. Can't be trusted. Not a one of them.
Except for us. You can trust us, of course.
Oh, yes, right. Of course you can trust us. Lost in search of buried treasure? Now there's a tale!
Look on the bright side. Perhaps they are not dead. They could be trapped in a dungeon somewhere.
Blasted by the Armada, were they?
Clockwork fiends! There was no dishonor in dying for the Resistance!
Were eaten by a sky squid? So, who raised you then? Where'd you grow up? Ah, you were raised by a clan of ninja pigs in the exotic realm of Mushu, eh?
Ah, the best assassins come from Mushu. You must be skilled with a blade.
Raised in the dirty streets of Scrimshaw, were ye? Ye must be sneaky as a wharf rat.
Ah, Scrimshaw, a wretched hive of scum and, how do you say?
Villainy. Raised by the dogs of Marleybone, were ye? Your foster father was a redcoat.
You must be a good shot. The people of Marleybone are known for their accuracy.
You learned to fight in the arenas of Krakatopia, under the blazing sun?
You must be very good with a staff. Rocket Hippie in pit fighting is deadly.
You were raised in far-off Grizzleheim. A bear clan took you in, I take it.
Only the strong survive in Grizzleheim. You must be tough indeed.
Thank you. raised in far-off Grizzleheim, the Bear Clan took you in, I take it. So how'd you end up locked in this brig? What crime did the Armada arrest you for? Practicing hoodoo? The Armada's outlawed all magic, don't you know?
Oh, I did not realize you are a witch doctor. Can you hurl curses and speak with spirits?
Arrested for brawling with Armada troops? Good for you!
You must be a buccaneer. Buccaneers are exceedingly tough and strong.
So, you assaulted an Armada officer while defending your best friend's honor?
You are a swashbuckler. Swashbucklers are known for their speed and...
Caught trying to smuggle weapons to the Resistance, were ye?
You must be a musketeer. Musketeers are the masters of firearms.
So how'd ye end up locked in this brig? What crime did the Armada arrest ye for? What distinguishing marks have you got? You know, hair color and style, expression and whatnot.
A pirate must dress to impress.
What distinguishing marks have you got? You know, hair color and style, expression and whatnot.
A pirate must dress to impress. How do you present yourself?
What distinguishing marks have you got? You know, hair color and style, expression and whatnot.
A pirate must dress to impress. How do you present yourself?
distinguishing marks have you got? You know, hair color and style, expression and whatnot.
A pirate must dress to impress. How do you present yourself?
Gonna need a flag. Select an icon for your flag. Use the color buttons to choose its base and trim colors.
Choose how the field behind the icon is arranged. Use the color buttons to choose the base and trim of your flag's field.
The colors you pick for your flag will also be used by your crew for their uniforms, so you can keep track of them in a fight. out of this confounded cell. The door! Jeez! Jack!
Well, now what are we supposed to do?
Look there! That panel's broke free! Quick, use your arrow keys and go through that hole there.
Fellow prisoner, can you...
Run over to the cell and press the X key to talk to the prisoner.
The lever will free me. Can you move it?
The X key lets you use objects. Run to the lever and press X now.
Bend one twig and it snaps easily, but a bundle of twigs holds strong. I will come with you, pirate, and we will...
You've gained a companion!
Come on, pirate! Find us quick! What took you so long? Let's get out of here before we get blown to bits!
Run up the stairs at the end of the hall!
What's this? Boatsbeard! Trying to steal my deacon!
Spymaster of the Alps!
Our jailer. So, Clockwork Menace, are you ready to reap what you have sown?
I think not. The prisoner must not be allowed to escape. Take them!
Battle Angels! They are the Armada's elite warrior!
Indeed. It is high time you buffoons learned just who you're trifling with.
This is a battle board! Use it to order you and your crew to move and attack. The highlighted character is you.
Use your mouse to choose a target or destination to move to. The blue line shows the path you will follow. Perfect! Click down to end your turn.
Yar! Well done!
Look out! Now it is her turn.
Beware those spark throwers! That's how guns work in the spiral. They generate a burst of electricity to stun you into submission. Be careful! If your health falls below zero, you'll be knocked out! Your turn!
Click on your portrait to issue new order.
Your turn!
You are not alone.
Your companion gets a turn.
That's it. Now click done. Excellent! One down! Yeah.
Friends full of surprises.
Time to play for keeps. Now click the unwounded.
Now for your companion. Click the wounded angel.
Perfect. Click done to end your turn.
Not so fast. Do you think you can defy the might of the Armada?
What are those?
Surrender! Don't make me destroy you.
No, don't bother. Lads, fire!
Impressive. It seems we've underestimated you, young pirate. You'll regret making an enemy of the Armada. Enjoy your freedom while it lasts.
That blast nearly did me in! I can barely see! Pirate! Use that rope to get to my ship! Take the helm! You'll have to get us to safe harbor! Now, that's navigation in a nutshell, Pirate! You're a natural! Put some wind in her sails. Up arrow increases speed. That's better. Now, set course for the docks at Skull Island, before any more clockworks find us.
Oh no, another Armada ship! Battle stations! The skill with us! Do we engage, Captain?
In broadside combat? Not now! You'll have time to learn that later, pirates! Keep running! Click the Windstone button or the Z key to give her a boost! Full speed ahead!
Click the boost button, or press C again to return to normal speed.
That's better. Now, set course for the docks at Skull Island, before any more clockworks find us.
We have arrived. Press X to make port.
Find Captain Avery. He's an old friend of mine. Always hiring good pirates for some scheme or other. Good luck, and good hunting.
Run from... If you're to be a pirate, you'll need a ship. Do this right, and I'll give you one. You have my word of honor. Do we have an accord?
Ahoy there! Keep your head down, unless you're looking to be blown up. You want to help? We need to stop this bombardment. She went across the bridge to teach the truggies a lesson. You'll do more good there.
Good. You've come just in time. That Finn, he's a wily one. He riled up the troggies till they're mad as badgers. The slimy devils raided us last night. Took half our powder stores. Now they're flinging it back at the...
We're trying to fight back, but there's too many of them. Soften them up a bit and I'll help you find Finn. Report to Lieutenant Smollett after.
Look at the footprints. There is a safe path here.
You're in combat! Later, you can have up to 4 pirates in a fight. But we'll get to that. You don't need to tell your companions how to fight. They can do it on their own.
Select com-
If you don't like this feature, go to settings and disable it.
Not a race. Everyone gets an equal share from every chest that is open.
Victory! After you win a fight, no enemies will attack you for a few seconds, so you can get to a safe place.
Oh.
Smartly done, pirate. Now we'll show these...
Well done indeed. You're good to have around in a fight. I said I'd help you find Finn, and I'm a girl on my word. You have room for another on your crew, Captain.
You're here for Finn. There'll be time for that soon enough. Skull Island's threatened, pirate. And it's up the troggy... You'll have to get pretty close to mark them. Be careful. Report back when you're finished. Good hunting.
That's what come up.
What now?
Welcome home, pirate! This house is your refuge from the crowded skies.
Your house has a bank, a place you can keep special treasures to free up space in your backpack.
Other houses are available from housing vendors, the Crown Shop, or from game cards.
You can also find or buy furniture and decorate your house.
Ahoy, pirate! Did you know you can place your crew in your house? Just open the house decoration menu. Click on the Units tab. The one with the chess piece. Click on the unit you want and place them where you like. Ah, you found your bank, I see. Every pirate needs a place to store their most precious loot for later.
To deposit, click the backpack tab at the left, select an item, and click bank at the lower right. To take an item out, click bank at the left, select the item, and click backpack at the lower right.
That bank button with the arrows is your shared bank. Any character you create can take items from it. You can also junk unwanted items with the discard item button. Make sure you mean it. Thank you.
The queen needs your help. The fiend has hip. There, quick, go overpower them and get that royal jelly before the vile villain activates them. Report back to me when you are finished.
yourself, pirate. This trainer can't help you till you get Avery's amulet back.
If we don't destroy that troggy artillery, they'll destroy Skull Island. Move quickly.
First step is taken, Dragonfly, but two more remain. Keep to the safe path, or the Troggies will surely attack us.
Well, now we must report back to Smollett.
You did it, pirate! Now that the Troggy artillery is finned, they've been gone for hours. Go see if the Troggies got them. If Livesey and Shepard are alive, they'll know where Finn is.
Kevin, you're here. I can't get the lock open. We need the key. One of the Troggy shamans must have it. Bring me that key.
On it.
you, pirate. I thought I'd never get out of there. Want Finn, do you? He's up this setup. I didn't. When I'm done, I'll hide in the mouth of the Skull Cave. We'll meet again there.
Stronger. Time for your companions to join in. Type U to open companion management.
We have found the Skull Cave. It is well named.
And there are the cutthroats. Let's go pick a fight.
Pirate! During your diversion, I found this note. Listen to...
Our buyer won't be here for a while. I'll be in the temple.
To know the light, pass through darkness. Into the Skull Cave, Dragonfly. Look there, Dragonfly. A chest. It might hold anything. Only one way to know.
We've got a new bit of gear. To put it on, click the hook in the top menu. Then click My Backpack.
This is your backpack. Anything you find or buy will be kept here. Mouse over any item to see what it does.
To use the item, double-click on its icon, or click it once, then click the Equip button.
Here, behind the waterfall! We found it! Looks like we'll have to cut our way through.
A short path back to the fort, Dragonfly. It will serve us well.
Arrow will point where you need to go, but you can also hit M.
These tunnels are crawling with crocagators, but we can sneak past them if we keep to the walls. I'm on it. Too deep and too fast.
The obstacle is the path, dragonfly.
You there! Come here, quick! Livesey sent you? Finn's across the way there in the throne room. The girl's right. The water's too rough to...
You wanna cross? There's a shrine at the other end of the tunnel, but
you'll need to get into the shrine first. It's locked up tight. Overheard some of these sharks talking. Seems one of them found a key.
Captain.
this.
See that mark on the floor? It's a sigil, and that means there's action on the other side of that door.
Walk up to a glowing sigil and tap X to stand on it. A 10-second timer will begin.
When the timer's done, every player on the sigil enters a room together. Step off to back out. You asked to team up, pirate? This'll let you and other pirates form a crew to complete a dungeon together. Ye can still go on other adventures while you wait for your team to join up.
Is clear. Let us take back that which was stolen.
We've earned a badge, pirate. Badges are special honors for a special accomplishment.
Click the hook in the top menu, then my badges to see a list of your achievements. Good hunting.
Did it. The water's passable. I should report.
Ye found an ally. Allies fight on your side for one battle, but not under your direct control. Steady there. You're about to head into a nasty fight. Make sure your companions are up to it.
press you to open companion management and train your crew to the highest level possible.
You made 3 mistakes, pirate. First, you took the job. Second, you didn't bring an army. Last, don't fight me in the dark. The dark is where I shine.
Hold your ground, friends. Cutthroats are bullies and cowards. Beat their leader and the rest will turn tail. So get fit!
On it.
I want you to remember this moment, pirate. This is the moment you won your first victory, and the moment you made your work.
Hey, shit, it's yours, you bully. Well done, pirate. You're a good one to have handy.
I'll report back to Lieutenant Smollett. You take the amulet to Avery. I hope we meet again.
done it. The Troggy bombardment has stopped, you've recovered my amulet, and Finn is brought to justice. Well done. You didn't even try to swap my amulet for a fake. What are you, an honest pirate? Ha! Well, a deal's a deal, and you've done your part sure as silver. A ship I promised, and a ship you'll have. You take this writ down to the docks and seek out Dockmaster Dan. He'll see to it. Farewell to ye, Captain.
Pirate! Want to decorate?
The icon buttons sort housing items by type. Plants, furniture, decorations, and so on.
To place an item, click it!
When you have the item where you want it, click to place. The item will turn red in invalid locations. Perhaps we can continue later. Click help for a list of topics.
The clothes this vendor sells come in different colors. Use the palettes to choose your colors.
Some dyes are rarer than others. Some colors of outfits, boots, and hats are more expensive.
Thank you. Enchantress. She can stitch your gear, linking an item's stats to another item's looks. Select an item in the appearance window, then select the item whose stats you want to stitch to it. You can only stitch items together that work the same way. Items that don't show can't be stitched.
Avery sent you to claim a... Oh, I'm sorry. That's the one. And what a ship she is. You'll be the terror of the sky.
If I may be so bold, young pirate, that boat is indeed the... I cannot see, but even from here, I distinctly hear its worn planks creaking and...
Avery has not been honest with us. Go to him and demand what is yours.
What? You don't like your boat? I mean your sh... But I'm afraid there's nothing to be done. I've honored the letter of our agreement. I'm afraid I can't give you a better ship, Captain, but I can point you toward that which every pirate loves even more than his ship. Have you ever heard of Captain Gunn? 'Tis a fine tale. Captain Gunn was a legend of the skyways, feared by pirates and princes from Marleybone to Monquista. A finer smuggler never slipped past a blockade. Gunn sailed to Mushu, mysterious realm of the samurai and the ninja pigs. And there, he made a tremendous discovery. On the cliffs of Mushu, there grows a rare and tasty delicacy, yum-yum fruit, the most precious commodity in the spiral. That's right, yum-yum fruit. It can cure disease, grant strength, and even restore youth. And it makes your breath minty fresh, which is nice. Unfortunately, the Emperor of Mushu holds yum-yum trees sacred. Stealing yum-yum fruit is punishable by death. If you get caught. Gunn smuggled back loads of the stuff, and he sold it by the ton. Yum bread, yum cake, yum pudding. But his real stroke of genius was when he bottled it. And he called his creation Yum. Pirates went crazy for Yum, and everybody else did too. Gunn was rich. He even trademarked the song. Whenever a pirate sings yo-ho-ho in a bottle of Yum, crafty old Gunn makes a penny. When he retired, Captain Gunn was the richest pirate in history. And then he died. So where's Gunn's gold? Knows. His last will and testament is the key, and it's been lost for years. Until now. Oh, an associate of mine found the will, and I can get you on his crew. Here, there's a chalice in the treasure, wrapped in sailcloth. Bring that one piece back to me, and the rest... Go to the cave off the plaza. Madame Vadima waits within. She can teach you and send you to the crew looking for Gunn's gold. She's, expecting you.
your class trainer. Your trainer will teach it.
I have been waiting for you. Your destiny. You will find Captain Gon's trap. Seek Mormo. Before you go,
ready for some training, are ye? The training menu shows the talents and powers this trainer offers.
Hola, tiny cap.
Discarcarius.
Hola, tiny cap.
Discarcarius. Very powerful, but very noisy, too. You will take him.
I am Carcarius. I am Carcarius. Greatest shaman of the Grimtooth Clan. You are small, tiny captain, but my powers will make you mighty in battle. Mormo, the treasure hunters are in the cellar meeting in private. Head down through the trap door yonder. Nothing has changed. You have ship, but Mormo has will. Mormo is leader.
So I'm to be not more than a lowly pilot?
Mormo has will. Will is here.
Arr, get him, boys, and take that will. I've got the will. The treasure's mine, you lubbers. Finish him off, lads. I'll meet you at the hideout. Ha ha ha.
Ratbeard stole the will! He's going to get away! Is that all? Yes, Captain?
Thank you.
save Mormo's life. Mormo will follow you. We go upstairs. Get Will back now. What? What now?
What now? Ahoy!
Yes, Capitan. Hola! What? Yes?
Chasing Ratbeard? He come barreling through here like a greyhound with his tail on fire. Ran out the front door. Go get him.
You looking for Ratbeard? He went that way, towards the docks.
For Ratbeard, are we, Captain? I can help you, young... I know precisely where Ratbeard has gone. How do you ask? I may be blind. I distinctly heard a group of 6 pirates running by. From the sound of their panting and their distinct smell, they were definitely wharf rats. I heard Ratbeard himself call to raise sail for home. It's well known Ratbeard and his gang make part at the blood show. There's no time to waste. Talk to Dockmaster Dan and take
There's your ship. She ain't pretty, but she'll fly at least as far as blood shows. Head on up the pier to claim her and...
So you've got your first ship, eh? Congratulations, pirate. You're a captain now. We pirates keep our ships in little magic bottles. Easier to keep track of them.
To unbattle a ship, click the ship button at the top of the screen. Choose unbattle ship, then click the name of the ship you wish to unbattle.
If you unbattle a ship on land, don't worry. It will be waiting for you at the next dock you enter. See those glowing ribbons over there? Those are wind lanes!
When your ship enters a wind lane, it will follow the lane automatically. No steering required.
Wind lanes also offer safe passage. Ships and sky beasties won't attack your ship if you're in. You've hit boost, pirate! Your ship's faster! But you're burning fuel. Click boost to turn it off.
You can refill your fuel at any major dock back.
Turn back! You can't pass here.
You've reached your destination. Hit X to land your ship at the dock.